So my name is Sheshan and I am from Canara School CBSE.
I am Vedavyas Kamath, member of legislature from Mangalore City South Constituency. From 1 year 8 months I am serving to Mangalore by constituency. So welcome Canara High School CBSE students.
Thank you, sir.
Now you are studying in Canara.
Yes.
After that you may go anywhere. Finally, if when you get the job or any business, you may go anywhere, any part of the India or world. But finally, love your institution. Once or twice you come to your institution.
So we are at Canara High School CBSE and
go outside. No, see, people have chances of going. So see, I can tell my own experience. I went recently, I went to US and MBA.
Okay.
But I want to come back to India as fast as possible because one thing, I'm not joking, I like Indian food.
Okay.
And I like Indian culture because I'm into it.
Yes.
I was born in India and I'm proud to be an Indian.
Okay.
Nation comes first. Because it has given you that secular state, you can do anything. So religion doesn't actually matter, you can do any religion of your choice. But the most importance is to give importance to your nation.
You need not die for the country always, you need to do something good for the country. Or help the country in its own ways.
Yeah, that's a nice message for you all.
I would participate in the Swachh Bharat mission that Gandhiji
had said. Very nice. Patriotism is the love for one's country, the way how you show respect to your country, respect each individual.
Patriotism is nothing but brotherhood. It applies so perfectly in a country like ours, India, because we are a country of so many different cultures. But the thing what is important, what matters the most, is that all of those cultures are portrayed as one. Okay, so the patriot who inspired me the most, no doubt, is Narendra Modi.
Towards Bharat Singh, because you know he is one of that virtue, that kind of a leader who had no fear to face the critics, even though he knew what the consequences could be.
Being cordial to each other, that is what my love towards them.
Don't do anything which is going to cause harm to your country in any manner.
We the Indians should love our country specifically for the development of our country.
Nation comes first in your life. Anything you do, first thing you should love your nation.
Other duties to be abided, so that is patriotism. Your love for your motherland is your patriotism.
Patriotism for me is unity, basically. I would like to see unity in each and every region, basically, because now there are lots of fights going on about few of things about
the country. Faithful to ourselves first. And that itself is the faithfulness to the country.